All right. I think it's a tad bit better. There we go. All right. Now, all right. Before I go off on another tangent with why I hate horror movies and why horror games and Hellvader is a hell of a lot better. There's a gamepad. Now my hands follow through with the thing, and you up. Oh, you can't really see it that well. Alright, well, I know one thing I'm going to be doing is I'm going to try to make my own textures for the thing. So hopefully that works. Oh, shit. Had to see me. You know, one thing I am going to do, which may kill this channel for a good while, is audition to Hololive. But... but one thing I want the Hololive member Callie to do is make a tie for a cover of the song Unbreakable Tie. And that's only because apparently she does rap. I don't watch a lot of her streams, unfortunately, because I do like the character. But since Unbreakable Tie does has rap in it, I think it will be a good song for her. But hey, regardless, there we go. Let's start off in a new game. There we go.
Alright, listen up. Tonight, a spy stole important blueprints. And he got away.
Okay, well, that isn't my fault.
He tracked him to his last known location. He escaped from the flight. We will ride a train on the same tracks, dropping you off at every station and small group to search the area.
You know, they really did capture the whole PlayStation look to it. This and this one game, Band Memories, Yamagishi. I'm really looking forward to that Band Memories game. I really, really cannot wait for it. But this, I think I played the demo for this and I liked it. My only complaint about it is the text, and I get that's to, you know, capture the whole PS1 32-bit shit, but. I don't know. I just would have rather it be a tad bit clearer. Fuck that voice. I almost forgot to turn up the audio. Tap it. Lower it there. There we go. Struck hasn't been used in a long time. Nature has already taken over. Alright. Daddy-o! I ain't gonna lie, I actually did play this beginning portion of it. And got a random spot of the hiccups. I think it's alright.
Let's check these houses. See if there is someone who lives here.
The fuck was with that take?
Hello there. What brings you guys to these parts?
Sorry for bothering you, sir. We are looking for a man. He might have passed these parts. Have you seen a person like this?
Ah, yes, yes. Very kind fella. He stayed here for a cup of tea. And
that voice acting. It may be intentional, but...
Can we take a quick look?
But no. No, I don't like it.
Of course, come in.
So, are you the only one living around here? Where are all your neighbors?
Everyone went to work in the big cities, since factory work was on high demand and granted more work stability.
Oh no.
What about you? Why did you stay here?
Oh, I'm already too old for that.
Even the church is abandoned.
Yes, exactly. The doors have been shut tight for quite a while now.
So, what do you do during the journey?
Oh, just some reading, a bit of writing, or sometimes I go for a walk outside.
Ah, I can't draw. Ready my weapon, you fuck.
D'accord. I leave you to it then. Thank you for your time. We'll be on our way.
Some bullshit. Daddy ho! Come on, catch up, Slowpoke.
Over there, it's him. Right. Stop right there.
Wait, let's get him.
Voice acting. It's just bad.
Jen, what are you doing?
I swallowed my cure dent.
Are you okay?
Go, Alyssa. Don't let him s'échapper.
Here, he's still up to me. Eat my backpack. Don't worry, I'll catch him.
That's just... just can't. Some bullshit. Anywho,
where did he go? What's going on?
Thank you. Fuck. Fuck, how do I reload? Fuck, I forgot. I don't know why I'm laughing at this voice acting so bad.
Where am I?
Well, have you ever heard of Haunting Ground? I only did what I was told, but the gun is a little gift for me. Welcome to your new home. Well, shit. Okay, that's all well and good and all, but I still don't know how to reload.
Excuse me.
There we go. Is there no... There's no lock on. Fuck, I thought there was. Fuck, this is gonna make it harder. Alright, this beginning part was all in a... Fuck, that actually got me. Is actually in a demo. Shape of the lock looks like an eye. All right. Let's hurry. There we go. Box of bobshells? The fuck? All right.
Hey, you. No, don't shoot. I can help you.
Who are you? What is
this? My name is Hope. And this is a dollhouse.
The dollhouse? No, really? What's going on here? And why am I wearing this dress?
Yes. Well,
I can't blame the developer because it's probably where his friends and all that, but. But it's just, this voice acting is bad.
Fine.
Welcome.
Old blunderbuss compatible with standard bobshells single shot. Defense defense plus reload. Martin type ammo for the gun, most likely for the gun we already have. Bob shells, med kits. Oh, I have to save at this. Oh, hold the fucking phone. That. Of course, this dumbass mechanic. And if you guys are wondering, I hate limited saves. They don't make things tense. They just piss me off more than anything else. Thankfully, it's with items that we already have. The whole tooth reels. But it's a no. It's a horrible game mechanic. Horrible game mechanic. And I will say that no matter what. Even though I am a fan of Resident Evil. Like, it pisses me off more than anything else. I'm sorry if you're someone who likes that mechanic. I just can't stand it. Shape of a left hand. Okay, I think I know where to get that. If I remember from the demo. Alright. Oh, fuck my life. Get away from me. Fuck, you're on me. Fuck. Get in there. Alright. Some kind of puzzle. Oh, fuck not this. Alright, let's try to solve this. Oh, fuck. Okay, move key. Oh. Side puzzles. Shit. Okay, this is not gonna be fun. This puzzle, fuck my life. Okay, move key. Slide pieces. Shit, I'm so close. Have to fucking move key. I may have to reset the puzzle. Fuck. Uh, All right, now let's try this again. Move those down, I guess. Shit. Luna, please stop. Ah, fuck's sakes. You gotta love dogs barking when you don't need them to. I'm convinced every single time I solved this, it was a complete and total fluke. Especially since this is becoming more like the fucking Puzzle Boy minigame from Nocturne. The mouse a little bit, that's why. There we go. And I don't know why I can't just slide it out, but you know what? It doesn't matter. Alright. Move key. Hmm. Fuck. I really do not think I'm getting anywhere with this. You shitbag. Okay. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Do 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 do. Ha ha. Fuck yeah. Doors barricaded with chains and locks. This doesn't look like an ordinary lock. All right. You're gonna become active. Nice try. Fuck, 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 get it! Oh, hey, big boy! Sayonara! Get the fuck away. The fuck is that? There's a strange shaped glass pot is floating in the water. There's a piece of paper inside that reads, "Why did you turn the soil into water and lock us up in the dark? It doesn't matter anymore. We're all glass now, and the waters are our home. Please, someone bring us to the wide ocean so we can swim free forever." Okay then. Locked from the other side. Nothing there. Let's make a dash for that. Really wish those 180 quick turn. Oh, wait, never mind. I've always said it's easier to call me an idiot. Here we go. More ammo. Sweet. Locked. Shape of the lock looks like an eye. All right. Woo! Fuck, that actually got me again. And I don't know why I was anticipating it too. That's the beauty about fixed camera angles. There's a letter block and a note lying here. It reads, "We locked up Emiston. He went too far. Too many patients died from his mindless experiments. Worst of all, he called it fun. Well, now he can die there, alone, in his house of fun." I was about to say, why aren't you picking up the fucking letter block? Alright, two large spears. Round-shaped hole. Okay. So obviously this is going to be important. I read in one of the updates that the developer wanted to put some sort of scaling thing in for the final boss, and I'm... from how many purchases you made at the, from that guy who's demanding the tooth wheels. I think he said his name is Paul. But it's just... I hope that ain't the case. Okay, you're an elevator. Don't have any use for you. Run, Elisa, run! Locked, left hand. There we go. But say, why didn't you fucking do that when you thought about the idea? Must be... Alright. How many of these will... only 9. Alright. Yeah, I wonder. He actually disappears. Alright, okay, item, med kit, letter blocks. I guess I only have 3 of them. I think I need one more. I could be wrong. Is it one of those monsters? Looks dead, though. Okay. Okay, they're probably gonna do the whole Crimson Head thing. Really hope not. Probably long enough for you to have to see, I want to say, a neurologist is the correct term. See the fucker running around. I think that thing moves a tad bit too fast for my liking, but get away, get away, get away. Symbol of a tree! Fuck you! Oh, it jumps! Was not expecting that. Oh, fuck, there's 2 of them! Sayonara, fuckers! Get in. Fuck, okay. Oh, fuck, if I die now, it... Okay. I don't think I got all of them. Oh, I do. Oh, no, no. And that's where the demo ended. Oh, fuck. Okay. Holy fuck! Oh. You asshole. I can't time that. Oh, no. Oh. Ah, fuck. None? What the fuck do you mean, none? Camera change, so we're all good. Ow. The f- get away! Get away! Ah, fuck. Fuck. Game over. And I gotta do that all over again. Shit. Okay. Okay, it at least it will tell you when you're locked on target. That is a good thing. But fucking hell, I was not expecting that! Okay, let's do this again. Even though I don't want to. Actually, this will not work. Fuck. Fuck, I do not remember how to solve this shit. I mean, hey, what did I tell you guys? It felt like a fucking fluke when I solved it in the demo, so I don't know why I expect this to be any better. Okay, I'm gonna spin the tooth wheel to save after this section. Fuck my life. And this calls for more soda. Because it's pissing me off. Have to go back to Nocturne because of this fucking thing. Okay. Move. Okay, I'm not complaining. I am not going to complain. Let's run over and save. Before I go just batshit insane. Actually, you know what? Okay, you know what? Even though I prefer tank controls for, for whatchamacallit. I think I am going to, put on modern controls. It's probably gonna screw me over in the long run. But at least it does the whole snapping thing. So I am indeed grateful for that.
Welcome.
Save. I hate how bendy the model is when using the control stick. Okay, that's all I could take from there. Okay. How much ammo do I have? 6 shots, alright. It's not a bad thing, mind you, but kind of wish I had more. And I hope you ignore me. Ignore me. Ignore! I said ignore me, you dumb animatronic. Fuck, I may have to go back to tank controls. Because life fucking sucks. Get the fuck away, get the fuck away, get the fuck away! No, 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 get in there! Well then. Alright. Normally I don't do this shit, but I'm actually kind of wishing this had an easy mode to it. Alright. Yeah, yeah, hello, pal. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Get in there, there we go. Okay, I have a slight idea. 18. Hoping that this works. Okay, apparently I got all three. Or did I? Alright. Now, if I can trigger the aggro... Okay, if I don't have it equipped, it's not gonna... Okay, I see how this is gonna go. However... Thought it would have worked, but I actually have to be down there. Shit. Okay. Not a. Guess it's not that big of a deal, but. I guess I could always come back after I killed those giant heads. Especially since I will have more ammo if I do that with the whatchamacallit. So, let's do just that. Oh, that's still got me. All right, let's explore. Fuck, that got me again. Alright. There we go. Yeah. Okay, those are wheels I'm not getting back. You know what, if I'm fast enough. Oh, come the fuck on. A lot of these things are a tad bit too fast. I can get cut off way too easily. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Well, there better be a medkit in here. Some cogs and a crank on the table. Ah, probably nothing ain't good. Wow, that was a total fluke. Shit. Because of course you did. Oh. Fuck you too, game. Fuck. Fuck, come on. Bastard. All right, at least I don't have to deal with that anymore. Okay, I'm getting the feeling I should have bought that damn musket when I had a chance. Oh. Can I? Yeah, I can only move those. Make sure I can still. Alright. Stop that. Alright. C- kind of hate that I have to hit the button to be able to move these, but you know what, screw it. Not really given the best angle for this. Okay. Oh! Oh, I am out of ammo! Thanks, jackass! And I'm almost dead, too, so fuck you for pretty much everything. Okay. Alright, at least I can still move pretty good. Fuck, not again. Kill that for the stamped tooth wheels. Fuck, he's not out for the count. What's this? No, not that. At night, I can hear something crawling behind the walls, and it's way bigger than a rat. Could it be one of the missing patients? They all touch the stone, and none of them survive this treatment. Alright, so I wasted my last bit of ammo. There's really nothing in here. Okay, imagine the water will be important. Thank you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Get out of my way. Okay, see, that... This is some bullshit! Oh, come on, please don't fuck with me. That's not a fucking save point. And I have no ammo. Oh, something's gonna pop out. Was this really it? Okay, let's get out of here. Let's try to get out of here, at least. Fuck off! Fuck off! Fucking out. That probably screwed me over, but you know what? Screwed. Not that big of a deal. I'm guessing with these. Huh. Wasn't actually expecting that. Back in business. Okay, so that is faster reloading. Alright. Hopefully the defense is definitely better. Why the fuck is this active? Wait a tick. Item. Oh no, wait. I already got the bird key. Well, bird cage key. Alright. So now with my new save, if I die, I'm not gonna be. I'm not gonna be too salty. All I know is I do need to get some tooth wheels, even though, again, limited saves are the dumbest gameplay decision in the world, but hey, I'm just a random dipshit on the internet. Shit, it's coming for me. Sweet! Two of them are hooked! Two of them are hooked! Huzzah! Huzzah! That is fucking creepy, but huzzah! I don't like that noise. Oh, I knew I didn't like that noise! Birdcage. Birdcage. Strange. Must be the amount of... Run, Elisa. Fucking hell, there's a fucking monster there! Oh, this is pleasant. Oh, I am screwed! There's a note. I know this is not the most cheerful job in the world. Don't stare at the clock all the time. Try to get some sleep. Maybe count sheep or something. Fuck, where did it go? Okay, though the real answer is, why do I have these party hats? Okay, that was a waste. Try to get some okay, though. Okay, I may die on purpose just to reset some things. Like, what's the importance of these fucking things? Okay, it didn't come here yet. Oh. There's a note. Is it true that one of the guys who transported the finger of God injured his hands on it? They say his hands looked like charcoal afterwards. I just want to know if all these rumors are true. Okay. Really hate that the music stopped. Isabella Flora, expert in biology. Hermann Heinrich Hahn, master of psychology. Oh, fuck, I wanna meet... Isabella Flora, expert in biology. Hermann Heinrich Hahn, psychic. Oh, whoops. Astronomy, so I want to say the yellow one's correct because of that. Biology, maybe the flower one works because of the whole biology thing. If this is boss fight, I have no ammo.
Yes. Someone new has come to have some fun.
Oh, what? This... Fuck. Are you kidding me? I have... Oh, wait. I do have ammo. But probably not enough to win this boss. Okay. Now what? The fuck? I literally have no ammo. Get off. That's bullshit. Some literal bullshit.
Not enough to feel.
Only thing that can help me if I fucking saved up or just fucking use a cheating device to get fucking tooth wheels to buy that damn shotgun. The Resident Evil 4 / Village thing doesn't really work here. See, especially now with that. And there you go if you ever wanted to see the fucking intro to this. And at this point, I don't care that the frames are dropping. Okay. Now, admittedly, a lot of my mistakes was just me shooting at shit that didn't need to be shot at, but it's just, again, I just never expected not to have any fucking ammo for a boss fight. Like, this just straight up never happened in any Resident Evil game. Now, granted, for the classic games, I played on easy mode, but still, it's just... Two. Let's try not shooting at anything, because I think the game does give us extra ammo in the boss room. Fuck. Oh shit, I forgot. Okay. Okay, I forgot to change back to the uniform. Okay, so hitting escape will change that. It's nice to know. There we go. Wait, how did I aggro that doll? It has to be some sort of weird bug. Okay. All right. Get away. Seriously, this is the shit I'm talking about. Some of these guys move way too fast. Let's get in here. Fuck, forgot about that. Eight small sheep and okay, so that's obviously gonna be the solution to that clock puzzle. Okay, let's get the description of this thing. A huge old woman doll is standing in a glass box. Shit's fucking creepy. Alright. Weird. Can't do anything about the frames. Probably something with my internet. We'll be investing in better internet soon. At least I hope. Still need to, since I'm still stuck living with my father, I gotta talk to him to figure out what I need to do to actually take over the internet bill, because this internet is getting on my nerves. Sayonara! And hey, I was right. Okay. Box filled with decorations. This probably ain't gonna go so well. But, you know what? Fuck it. Life sucks anyway, so may as well deal with it. Okay. 15 reserve ammo. 24 shots in total. This time, We cannot fuck up. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Okay, so what the fuck do I do now? Okay, so I have literally nothing. Like, this ain't a long game, 7 hours from YFC. I mean, at this point, I may as well restart the game, which I really don't want to do. So, this walkthrough that I'm looking at says there's enough ammo to kill every enemy in here. And apparently there's an area. But, there's another door at the end of the hall. Enter it. It's a lovely lounge with roaring. Oh! That's where the fucker is. Okay. Okay, so it's an optional area. Okay, so... I may have to restart the game. And it's not something I want to do, but I think it's something I have to do. And it legitimately, it ticks me off because of how much I was looking forward to this. So I'm not going to go back to Nocturne in the stream. I don't think I'm gonna cancel the stream. Alright. Though I don't have anything downloaded that I can record. Too much of these fucking figures. Really, really need to find... get a shelf just for these guys. Yeah, I could do a art thing, but I don't know. Alright, I mean, I could end it off here. Okay, I gotta figure out how to clean my new headphones. Well, I know how to skip cutscenes. I hit select. That's how I do that. So, I think I'm just gonna restart the game. I literally already know what to do. So, I think that's exactly what I'm going to do. But I'm going to take a quick break since I actually do need to use the bathroom. And of course, I don't have Elisa set up on the thing because I'm an idiot who doesn't think about setting up the shit on the thing. So let me turn off studio mode, go over to the break screen. Center to screen. Yeah, actually, 4x3 games, I'll just do this. Or, you know, just for shits and giggles, transform, stretch to screen. And yeah, as the thing says, I'll be right back. Enjoy Beneath the Mask.
Just a cage of bones. There's nothing inside.